Because this spatial structure bends in two directions when loaded, it can be idealized as a two-way slab.